an amazing cemetery, this one. Age 21. Cafe Mary. 1927. Age 21. R.I.P. Something's jumping around up there. It's a bat or a possum. Candles and flowers. I'm just checking out all these old ones. Excuse me. Feng Yong. I tried something new. I've never tried it before. I just thought of it then though. If there's any spirits with lights on their graves and they'd like me to come over and say a few words for them. You can turn your little light on. If you've got it, then I'll come over. God, so many mosquitoes and shit around me. That was interesting how I, I'm not saying it's paranormal at all, but... What the hell? What's up there? Big dirty bat, I reckon. Dirty bat. Bastard of things. I don't like them. Thomas and Lillian buried together. Family's buried there. 1989. It's peaceful now, guys. This place can turn it on, I tell you. Not in a good way. It keeps taking the head off these statues. Memory, age 4, 4.5 years old, Francis Lillian. This is the statue. Same as Goodnow. It's not really Goodnow. 67. Rest in peace, little buddy. I reckon that, I was reading somewhere that, too, that one of the people suspected of the Jack the Ripper murders is buried in here somewhere. I wonder where that head went, that angel. Mum, most beautiful word you'll ever hear. Just simply, Mum. Daughter, mother and daughter. There's another statue thing. I wonder how they... Sucks, man. Way Butler. Simple over 929, age 24. Right, RIP. Can't read it, that's too old. What a beautiful little statue. Yeah, if anyone in the world comes near and messes with a grave, I can't wait to see your karma. It's like the suicide forest, don't touch anything. Just remember if you come in here though, be careful. Don't taunt. Age 8 years and 9 months. Teddy thrower. Must have been his nickname. His mother's buried here too. It's nice to see when families are buried together, I reckon. Here's another one. Just remember when you come in here, you carry rosary beads, you salt up. Here's another box. See, I'm turning my light away now. I think I actually just debunked myself before. That light was still on because I had my helmet lights on. So even though I turned my camera light away, oh, there's a tree growing on a grave. Never seen that. So yeah, I just debunked why it was still reflecting as I turned this away. But I still had all my 360 lights on my helmet going. Man, I'm dumb.